contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 302 pounds, T-Rock.
A superstar with this business in his blood. A man who proudly rocks with the millions. Big fight fail for every Rock match. It is just such an incredible moment every time The Rock competes. Desire to be the best ever has been fulfilled. The Great One possesses amazing agility, power, and stamina. A Brahma Bull looks set to run over the competition here tonight.
It seems like Stone Cold Steve Austin and The Rock just can't escape each other. And you know, both men would love nothing more than to stomp the other here tonight.
Yeah, this rivalry is as epic as they come. Two era-defining talents locked in a never-ending battle. Plenty of pride is on the line.
No matter what happens, the Mount Rushmore of this business will have The Rock's and Austin's face etched into it forever.
And earn an atomic drop.
Sent into the corner.
Counter by The Rock. Moves outside. What's the plan here? He's taking this to the floor now.
One.
Well-delivered suplex.
Two.
Into the ring again.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Nice side headlock applied.
Oh, and a right hand for good measure. Stomping down.
Going way up high.
From the top. He misses the target.
Short flight, but a rough landing.
Side rushing leg sweep.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Considering the marquee moves that Rock and Austin have at hand, this match might just be a race to see which move is unleashed first, the Rock Bottom or the Stone Cold Stunner.
That's true that whoever lands their moves first will have a tremendous advantage, but Rock and Austin both have unbelievable resilience. It might take even more to put either man down tonight.
Oh, nice deep arm drag.
Atomic drop.
Very nice.
Ooh, again.
Makes the cover.
Oh, my.
frankly, he should have known that wasn't enough.
He's a projectile now. Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring.
Just continuing to dismantle their opponent.
Holy, meet the barricade.
Staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Five!
And he'll come back from under the apron. He returns to the ring.
Big forearm.
Set up for the inside Russian leg sweep.
Stone Cold in some serious trouble.
Austin needs to mount some offense.
Shown he has the Rattlesnake's number with that one. Oh, what a punch.
Taking a trip outside, but he's got to be mindful of the count.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch. They look in his eyes. This isn't going to be good. He's got nasty plans in mind.
Watch his power.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside.
Yeah. Here's the trademark intense offense of The Rock.
Austin almost seems helpless as The Rock unloads strike after strike.
Sidewalk slam.
In the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
We are seeing from The Rock, this one is not over.
And you've got to wonder if desperation starts to kick in for Stone Cold or if he stays the course.
Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches.
Oh, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
And The Rock is getting dismantled.
And this match is all Austin now.
Watch out.
Well scouted by the good one.
Being carried around with ease.
Hoisted up, snap suplex.
Big time.
Good grief.
He's just getting beaten on all fronts here.
This is getting hard to watch, guys. We might need to stop this one.
Rock's got his opponent. Steps forward, trying to turn him over onto his belly. He finally does.
he let it go.
Curious decision there, Michael.
Great awareness from Austin.
Watch him find an offense.
Get ready, Cole. Get ready for the most electrifying move in sports entertainment.
That may be too much, even for Austin.
Rock about to lay it to SmackDown on Austin.
Rattlesnake. What a matchup. Two of the biggest icons sports entertainment has